many deeds. I always give the example of football. I think here in Turkey also, people are crazy about football. Am I right?
Yes.
Mashallah. See, they're already showing me the sign of their team. In 90 minutes, you have to score goals. As many as possible. If I score 1-0 in 5 minutes, can I say, right guys, we can sit, we're winning. Is it okay?
No.
2-0, 3-0, 4-0, 5-0, right? 10-0, 20-0, we are breaking a world record, right? But we are not going to sit until the whistle is blown. We will keep doing the good we have to. What is the good? Just keep on going back to the goal and try to score. Back to the goal post, try to score. Back to the goal post, try to score. Forever, until the game is over. Sometimes, in life, as Muslims, it is similar. You start off at one point. You will end when your whistle is blown. Keep doing good and keep proving who you are. Score 1 goal, 2 goal, 5 goal, 20 goals, how many ever goals, every single day. Do not let shaitan score 1 goal. Why? You may lose. Some of you already, maybe shaitan is winning 5-0. No problem. How many of your teams were losing 5-0? At the end they won 6-5. It can happen, right? So inshallah with us also, we can win 6-5, 7-5, no problem. Shaitan scored in the past. We will not allow him to score anymore. My brothers and sisters, in our lives, we forget that I need to maximize, do many, many deeds, good deeds as far as possible. Spread the love, spread the peace, spread the goodness, respond to people, be kind. Look, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, the best of you is the one who is best to his wife or to her husband or to their family. You start with the family, then the community, and then you build from there more and more until you can reach out to all of the people in your life.